when I heard we were coming on this road trip to all these cool little towns, I thought, you know what would be interesting? There's going to be time to kill in the afternoons between shows. Now, I don't want to go do the normal thing. I go to museums and blah, blah, blah. Yawn, right? I thought, let's find something interesting to do. So we went fishing a couple of days ago because I've never done that. But there's no fish in Ceres. So what do we do today? We milk a cow. Step one now, the guys are going to come in and get milk and we'll take you through that. But I don't need to do it with my hands anymore because things have changed. Look at those cool machines to do it. This is a lot more fun than going shopping. So this is part of the Cape and Road Show in Ceres. But I'm not thirsty, so I'm not going to have any. Now you see, I could do this. I could play songs on the radio and I could put nipples in the... Say thank you. I sat on like a steak.